They say it's lonely at the top in whatever you do. You always gotta watch motherfuckers around you. Nobody's invincible, no plan is foolproof. We all must meet our moment of truth. The same shiesty cats that you hang with and do your thing with could set you up and wet you up. Nigga, peep the language, it's universal. You play with fire, it may hurt you or burn you. Lessons are blessings you should learn through, let's face facts. Although MCs lace tracks, it doesn't mean behind the scenes there ain't no dirt to trace back. That goes for all of us, there ain't nobody to trust. It's like sabotage, it's got me ready to bust. But I can't jeopardize what I've done up to this point. So I'ma get more guys to help me run the whole joint. Cultivate, multiply, motivate, or else we'll die. You know I'll be the master of the who, what, where, and why. See, when you're shining, some chumps will wanna dull ya. Always selfish, jealous punks will wanna pull ya down. Just like some shellfish in a bucket, cause they love it to see your ass squirm like a worm. But just as you'll receive what is coming to you, everybody else is gonna get this too. I ain't no saint, therefore I cannot dispute that everyone must meet their moment of truth.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Raider Race here, bringing you back another Randy Ass commentary. This time it's over 117-6 on the map. Yeah, I'm in rocking the non-lethal setup. This was a super, super, super fun game to get. I think I go on maybe 3 or 4 20-gun streaks, going to 25-gun streak, and then pull off a 46-gun streak right at the end. One of my subs joined in this game, like, I can't even tell you how many times, like 3 times. And then one of my friends joined my session. You guys can probably see this. It's probably 3 minutes into this game. He calls in a Lodestar Dogs. I'm like, yo, dude, please, 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 can you get out of this lobby? I don't want to run support for you. I don't want you to ruin this game. So being the awesome subscriber that he is, he backed out, luckily. So big shout out to, I can't pronounce your name. I mess it up every time I try to do it. But big shout out to him. Thanks so much. I respect subscribers so much when they join your game and they don't stay in there. They don't try to ruin your game. You kick them and they join session and they still stay in. I hate those people. So if you're on my friends list, or you've added me, do not join my session. And if you do and accidentally end up in my game and I'm doing incredibly well, I know it sounds pretty bad, but if you could, don't try to join my session or Randy me out of a gameplay. It would be a big help, but be feel free. What? I messed up so bad on saying that. Feel free to add me if I have some space or something like that. I always have to delete people and add people just because the whole adding people, inviting people to Modern Warfare 3 and stuff like that is such a pain in the ass. Why can't you just be like Xbox, send you a message, click Y, and then invite? I don't know. PS3 sucks, other than the fact it's a lot better on Black Ops 2, but yeah, I went on a random, I don't even know what I was talking about there, but the class I'm rocking is a PDW silencer and fast mag. I had to bust out a PDW gameplay. This is probably what I'm going to get a triple nuclear with. I've realized this gun is like an AC heart. I don't even know what I was talking about when they said this gun's not the best, but god, this gun is freaking amazing. I love this gun. I'll be expecting a triple nuclear with this gun. God, I should have had it this game, but I did mess up a few times. I got stuck in their spawn and I choked, so too bad on that, but still, nonetheless, 117 kills on Yemen. Not a map you usually see. Rocking the hardline, scavenger, toughness, and dexterity. The rusher's perk, and I just go completely balls deep in the spawn. The last gun streak is probably pretty quick, and I'm in the C spawn, I think it is, and I just rush around, kill them, just circle the map. And that's how you want to play Yemen. Just circle around their spawn, because there's so many little doors and little jump spots you can do, so you can stay in their spawn and just keep like flanking all that stuff. And when you have a VSAT and the EMP, it's just an outrageous setup. If you have not tried the non-lethal setup so far, please, please, please do it, because god, this gameplay is so fun. It's like playing specialist, playing Modern Warfare 3 as specialist, but you don't get the specialist, but you do have the unlimited UAV if you're not playing against Randy's. C4 and attack and search, as always. I really don't put attack and search down very much in this game. I probably should have. Probably would have saved, got me a little more kills. If I didn't choke, maybe could have beaten the 130 kill non-lethal game, but sadly I choked. But still, nonetheless, a sick gameplay. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I know you guys love these rush happy gameplays, and the support I got on my Modern Warfare 3 video was absolutely insane. I did not think that many people want to watch Modern Warfare 3. I'm getting comments saying, please, 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 I'm so bored of Modern Warfare 3. I mean, Black Ops 2, it's so boring. Please post Modern Warfare 3. So I probably will play Modern Warfare 3 maybe one or two days a week, depending how I'm feeling, depending on if I can get a super good lobby. I tried today and it really wasn't working out that well. The first lobby we got, it was just absolutely insane, and I failed at a quad again. So I'll definitely be trying to bring you guys some Modern Warfare 3 gameplay along with Black Ops 2. And just leave a comment if you guys want to see some of these like older Call of Duties. I can play Black Ops, Modern Warfare 2, Call of Duty 4, World of War. I don't know. I don't think I've ever played that game. The one time I played it was with, I used hacks, and it's just god mode. It was just super fun, but Leave a comment. If you guys want to see me play Call of Duty, I'll play whatever you guys want me to, because I remember I could drop Spaz 1200 pluses on the rig on Black Ops 2. I mean, on Black Ops 1. I don't know if people use Target Finder, Stoner, Thermal, LMGs. God damn, I fucking hate Black Ops 2. Why would you do that? Just take them out of the game. It's like noob tubes, but enough on that. Just leave a comment on what you guys want to see from me. I'll post whatever. All the games are pretty much fun, other than World of War, because the tanks and stuff, I never really got that much, but I'm just going off on a tangent. But anyways, like I said, I was going to do a subscriber shout. No, what? I can't remember what it's called. Like a challenge series. I don't know, fucking stupid. But the challenge series I am setting is a silenced pistol nuclear. It can't be the BR-23. You know what? All right, we're gonna say this right now. It has to be a silenced executioner nuclear. I'm pointing that out. If you so, I'm putting a challenge series out. I'll leave an email what to link your unlisted video at. It's probably gonna be reedsager@gmail.com. But if you can get a silenced executioner, what was it, nuclear or whatever, I don't really care what it on, as long as it's not boosted, as long as you're not pulling some, I'm not going to name names here, but gameplays, so just send me that. I'm probably going to end the challenge, what day is it, so it's 11th, I'll probably end it next Monday, so I'll probably upload it Monday, if someone gets it, that'd be pretty sick. I'll just upload it, give you a shout out, maybe you can do the commentary, me do the commentary. I don't know about dual comms, because I don't really know, but I'm just trying to give back to the community. I might do a I keep messing that up, challenge series, every Monday or so. Maybe we're going to have different Call of Duty challenges, just keep a little, mixed up, and I might have a few challenges that aren't related to Call of Duty, because I know a few of you, you can't pull off some of these insane gameplay just because you don't have time, you don't take the game seriously, so I'll definitely have some different challenges for just some random things, so hopefully you guys can enter in that contest, hopefully get a shout out of me. I don't really know how many subs you're going to grow, but if you have like 10k subs, I suggest don't try it out. I'm trying to help some people that maybe are like 2k or less or something like that. I don't want to upload a kid, not a kid, some another subscriber's gameplay that has like 5k. I really don't think that'd do very much for you, but if you have a silence executioner 100 plus, or if you are planning to get one, make sure to send it at that email below. I'll make sure to link, because I always say I'm going to link a blow and I never do, but if you have a silence executioner, it can't be on raid though. That is the biggest problem. It can't be on raid. I probably should have said that a little early, so sorry about that, but hopefully you guys had a pretty good time trying to go for this challenge. Don't get too frustrated. Don't just break your controller or anything, because if you don't have a controller, you're not going to be able to get it. So hopefully you guys are trying that. Make sure to send an email below. But if you enjoyed this gameplay, just leave a like. Let's see how many likes we can get on this gameplay. Make sure to follow me on Twitter. I'm always, just in case you want to send me your videos, talk to me. The whole sniz-naz, paz-waz, flip-a-rong, I don't even know what I'm talking about. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Peace out.